How to convert millimeter to meter. As we know, 1 millimeter is equal to 0.001 meter. 1 millimeter equals 0.001 m. To convert millimeter to meter, multiply your millimeter figure by 0.001. Example, convert 45 millimeters to m. 45 millimeters is equal to 45 times 0.001 m equals 0.045 m. To convert meter to millimeter, divide your meter figure by 0.001. Example, convert 45 m to mm. 45 m equals 45 divided by 0.001 millimeters equals 45,000 millimeters.